Team. They've obviously been together a long period of time. They've just come off the back of an Asian Cup together. We weren't able to do that. For them, it would have been a disappointing Asian Cup to not get through to the semis or final. But they're a very good team. A very, very good team. They're structured and they've got very, very good players. Individual quality, collective quality. And it's a level that obviously we aspire to get up to. You know, I think they're bringing players off the bench who are very, very talented football players. I think it's tough for me to stand here because, you know, I don't like to apologise, but at the same time I do feel at stages it's necessary.
I will stay down.
I think it's down to the coaches to assess the game. We made some crucial mistakes at crucial times, and we got punished for that tonight.
Yeah. So how do you move forward from this? Like, how do you try to draw strength to get back up? As you said, you have two matches, games coming up in June, and coaches calculating it seems still actually you have a chance.
Yeah, we have a chance. We have a chance. We have two games. We know we need to get 6 points from those two games. They're both away from home. In football, you need to move forward very quickly. And that's what we need to do this time round, because we don't have time to dwell on that game, that result. We need to move forward. We've got a camp and then hopefully internationals in June together. We need to forget the game but learn from it at the same time. And you know, I think we've you never know. Football is one of those sports that you just never know. Sport is like that. That's why people love it. And but we know that we've got a big task for getting 6 points away from home now.
Yeah. How about a shout out to the crowd? They were like amazing tonight. Yeah. Really, all the way.
Yeah. No. I just want to thank everyone. Thanking everyone for coming to support the team tonight, watching it, coming here live. I understand everything. I've been here a long period of time. So the supporters were fantastic, as they always are. And I can only apologise for not giving them probably more to cheer about this evening. So no, thank you once again for coming out to support us.